was just telling Fred we're not going to be instruments anyway, so.
Okay, well, I didn't know what your regulations required, so.
Right, right.
Oh, I'm just excited.
Seat belts fastened?
Yep.
Yes.
Headsets on.
Great.
Okay, I'll move that almost right against your lips. It's called the ATIS. This is Automatic Terminal Information Service. This is a reported weather report that they do every hour. Once that happens, I'm going to check my magnetos. Aircraft engines have two spark plugs in each cylinder, and spark plugs are separately driven by two different magnetos of the engine, and so you check each one of those before you take off. Yeah, right. Oh, I see. There we go. Check the carburetor heat. And I see my carburetor temperature rising, and then we got a slight RPM drop. Doors closed and latched. Fred, are both of your doors secure?
Yes, they are.
Okay. Ramp any more on this information to your taxi over there. Thank you. three knots, you're going to have, you're not going to have ETL, and you'll have a certain amount of vibration. Now, the vibration is more intense as you go through the transition, but there's still more vibration when you're below ETL. Tells you whether you're to the right or the left of it, which is kind of a backup feature, and it's sure a hell of a lot easier to do it this way than with the paper chart.
No,
that's just the way I learned.
That's so cool! Thank you, Hank.
Good!
And I felt very comfortable with you there.
Good.
We can do that. All in here. Oh.
Okay.